Meep, meep.
Mini drum.
Ah, okay, cool. nice.
So, the little drum.
Yeah. So. And you've kind of figured out how to position it, so it's...
Yeah.
Yeah, okay.
Right. Then my drone just kind of comes into me like this.
Hello.
Hello, everybody. This is Bud Brown, living in the Philippines. Yeah, baby. Yeah, I love it here. One of the things that I love the most is meeting new people. And this morning, I'm meeting Steve here on the top of CNL Bayview Hotel. And so you can look out and see why it's called Bayview. So anyway, it's anytime you're in Dumaguete, be sure and look me up. We're gonna get together. So how you doing, Steve?
I'm Marvy. Excellent. I've enjoyed the morning with Bud. Been in the Philippines, Dumaguete, for about a month, and I reached out to Bud, asking, let him know I was here, and he was generous enough to reach out to me and say, "Hey, let's have breakfast at this beautiful venue." So, so it's been a great couple of hours with you, Bud. And here's my takeaway. For one, Bud is intellectually intoxicating. You probably all knew that. But here's something that you didn't know that's surprising. I'm trying to figure out how can we, cheer him up? How can we cheer up Bud? So if you have some ideas, kind of put them in the comments below.
Oh, very good. So, we're gonna wrap it up because we gotta solve the world. There's a couple of the world's problems we haven't quite got figured out, but I think
Dama.
So a couple more minutes, we'll have that figured out, and then be sure and check back. Catch you later. Bye bye. Bud Brown here, living in the Philippines. Yeah, baby.
Look,
friends, new friends.
Hi.
You're gonna go right.
Hi.
Yeah, okay. You wanna say your name?
Or we're big fans. My name is William. This is Cheryl.
Yeah, good.
I just came to see Mr. Brown at his table.
How about that? Catch you later. Bye-bye. Chinelas, but I said, no, you got to wash your feet first. Can you do me the favor? I'm going to give him some chinelas, but I'm going to... No.
Those are nice.
Yeah.